to the video. Today we are here for the second race of the Sen Circuit, Season 1, here at Wreckfest. So the next car we have up here is also in the Bomb Shelter pack. And this is the Rotan all-wheel drive, and we've got the Red Bull Rally, version of it. Obviously it's supposed to be Citroen, but we don't talk about that because, I guess we do talk about that. It says it on the side. That is fine. So we're gonna get this underway here. I'm not really sure what to expect with these cars, because we tried to do a rallycross race, and it ended in very poor fashion, to say the least. In the final two corners of the race, the last two drivers crashed out by themselves, and we were the only sole survivors. So let's see how this goes. Start because I don't think we can recover. Both of our wheels. That's going to be the end of attempt number two. So, A lot of cars DNF there, actually. So, in total, 20, or 15, sorry, 15 cars DNF'd in that race. Too, we get piled into by like three cars at the end there.
Yeah.
the best as well, because we were just limping that thing. Lap 2. calls for a restart once again. Finish the job. I haven't really addressed it, but Rusty Wallace. Yeah. my god! What happened? Holy cow, our car just... Our car just disintegrated.
Yeah.
didn't win that, that would have been the most depressing thing of all time. But if you guys like the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button. And if you want all the latest content from Santa's 2000, make sure to hit the bell next to the subscribe button. And make sure to follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/Santa's2000. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.